Alright guys, now we are doing a superset, which basically means we're doing one exercise going straight into the next exercise. So this is a dumbbell step up straight into a farmer's walk. You can use kettlebells or you can use dumbbells or anything heavy that you've got in your gym. We're using kettlebells today, so you want the step to be about knee height. You don't want it too high, you don't want it too low. The step should be knee height. You can use kettlebells or dumbbells. This is a dumbbell step up, superset it into farmer's walk. That's what I'm about to do right now.